Hello and welcome to the world of recipe. I'm Vaishali. In near future, we are going to make varieties of chaat. In chaat, two main chutneys are very important. One is green chutney, that is spicy chutney, and one is sweet and sour tamarind chutney. Today, I'll be showing you how to make green chutney. So, quickly see the ingredients. Handful of coriander leaves or cilantro, handful of fresh mint leaves, 3 to 4 green chilies, 2 to 3 garlic cloves, half lemon, and salt about 1 teaspoon. I am using fresh mint leaves here. I have plucked them and washed them properly. Now I am going to put this fresh mint leaves in a blender jar. And this coriander leaves also, I have plucked them. Here I can use this thin stems also. I washed them properly and roughly chopped them. I'm going to put this also in the blender jar along with the mint leaves. Now this garlic, these cloves are little bigger, so I'll just chop it. And green chilies, we need to chop and put it. So that it should be easy to grind. I'm going to squeeze this half lemon into this. This lemon will keep freshness of the green chutney and it will enhance the color of the chutney. Now first I'll close it and I'll grind it without adding any water. Now this chutney is ready. It's little thicker now. Now I'm going to add little water in this and then grind it to fine paste again. We need only 1 or 2 tablespoons of water here. And we'll grind it again. Now this chutney is ready. Now we're going to take it out in one bowl. You can see the green color of chutney. It's because of the lemon. You can store this chutney for about 2 weeks in the refrigerator. And as we have added lemon to it, the color will not change. And now I'm going to add this salt. Mix it well. And this green chutney is ready. This basic green chutney is ready. It's very important part of Indian chaat preparations. But you can use the chutney in variety of ways. You can just make some variations in this chutney and you can use it as a sandwich spread. Or you can use this as a dip for any snacks. I'll show you all these variations in my next video. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipe.